In the 30 years I've been practicing law, some of the saddest cases involve elderly residents who suffer from nursing home neglect. When your loved one suffers from a bed sore, fall, or recurring infection, it's usually more than a simple accident. It's often complete disregard for their well-being. Sometimes, it's just to save the nursing home money. That is tragic. We hold the nursing homes accountable.